all is well with you and your family at this time. So today we're moving on to a brand new month. It's Purushottam month today and starts from today, 17th September, up to around about 16th of October. So it's 1 month of intense Krishna consciousness. I'm really looking forward to it, and I'm actually going to challenge you to join me. So there's many things one can do. I'm going to also show you a video of what is to be done, and you can choose what you'd like to do for the next 30 days. So it's going to be a 30-day challenge. Whatever you start doing today, we're going to go ahead and do it for the next 30 days. Don't take on something that you can't manage through for the whole 30 days. So we're going to have a countdown of 30 days. We're also going to be doing one verse a day from the 15th chapter of Bhagavad Gita. And we're going to also motivate that you try something, because this Purushottam month only comes once every 36 months. And it's very, very auspicious. It's Kartik is 1,000 times any other month, and Purushottam is 16 times Kartik. So you can imagine. So we start with an understanding of what is Purushottam, and we also give an overview of what can be done as a Vrat. So choose something from there, and all the best.
Since the Supreme Lord Krishna has placed all his potencies, mercy and blessings in the holy month of Purushottam, it is the most auspicious and holiest of all months, vratas and austerities. Devotional activities performed in this month destroy the dirt and contamination caused by our past sinful activities. It is a period believed to be the most favorable for spiritual upliftment. Here are the key points on how to religiously observe the sacred Purushottam Vrata as proclaimed in the Padma Puran. Number 1. Keep celibacy for 1 month. Sleeping on the floor is optional. Number 2. Wake up in the morning at Brahma Muhurta time. Number 3. Chant the Hare Krishna Maha Mantra and meditate on Radha Krishna's name, form, qualities and pastimes. Daily chant extra rounds. Aspire for 24, 32 or 64 rounds. Number 4. Daily offer ghee lamp to Radha Krishna deities or their picture. Number 5. Daily perform aarti and parikrama of Tulsi Devi. Number 6. Daily perform mandir parikrama. We must circumambulate the temple 4 times. Number 7. Daily offer Radha Krishna deities or picture, roses, lotus flowers and as many tulsi leaves as you can. Number 8. One should bathe every day before sunrise, preferably in a holy place. Number 9. Daily read Srimad Bhagavatam, especially pastimes of Sri Sri Radha and Krishna. Number 10. According to the bona fide writings of Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur, our daily sadhana during this auspicious month should comprise the following. We must daily chant Shri Jagannath Ashtakam in the morning, Shri Chaurya Graganya Purushashtakam in the afternoon, Shri Nanda Nandanashtakam, Jai Radha Madha and other Radha Krishna bhajans during the day. Daily chant the shloka prescribed by Kaundinya Muni. Govardhan Dharam Vande Gopalam Goparupinam Gokulutsavane Ishanam Govindam Gopika Priyam. I worship the lifter of Govardhan Hill, who has the beautiful form of a cowherd boy and who continually plays with the gopas. He is the lord of Gokul, wherein every day is a festival. Then in the evening, perform Deep Dan, that is, offer a lamp of pure ghee to the lord. Lastly, at night, we must read Brahmastava, 40 shlokas from Srimad Bhagavatam, 10th canto, 14th chapter. Vande Navaghanam Shyamam Dvibhujam Muralidharam Pitambar Dharam Devam Saradham Purushottamam. I offer my obeisances to Navaghanshyam, Krishna, who has the color of the fresh rain cloud, who is holding the flute with his two hands. I worship Purushottam, who is so beautiful in his yellow dress, Pitambar. Number 11. Take a vow to remain peaceful and truthful throughout the month. Number 12. Be careful not to blaspheme any devotees, brahmanas, saints, cows, shastras or vratis, that is, observers of Purushottam Vrata. Number 13. Try your best to please Radha and Krishna by performing devotional austerities according to your abilities. Don't break your vow in the middle of the month. Number 14. Eat on leaf plates sitting on the floor. This is optional. Number 15. Refrain from cutting hair or nails. This is also optional. Number 16. Refrain from cooking in oil, consuming or rubbing oil on your body. Number 17. Diet. It is best to eat once a day after sunset or noon and select one of the following diets. First, only milk. Second, only fruits. No milk, no vegetables. Third, no grains. Selected vegetables, fruits, nuts, milk. Fourth, selected foods. All categories as per Chaturmas standards. Number 18. This is one of the best months to offer charity to qualified Brahmanas and Vaishnavas. Therefore, during this holy month, we should perform Nirapeksha Vrata, which means 30 days of concentrated, one-pointed worship and service to the All-Merciful Radha and Krishna. By observing Purushottam Vrata with complete faith and devotion, by hearing, chanting, honoring Mahaprasad, remembering their divine names, forms, qualities and pastimes, we become eligible to go back home, back to Godhead, to serve the Lordships Radha Govinda eternally in Golok Vrindavan.
So we can see there are many things that one can do. Please choose something which is convenient and practical. So thank you for joining us. We hope to see you tomorrow for day number 2. Hare Krishna, Purushottam Mant Ki Jai.